I was injured when I was 15 years old when I dived into a swimming pool, hit my head at the bottom of the pool and broke my neck. Swimming is something that broke me and that reconstituted me once again. I like telling people that it's the place where I found my damnation and my salvation. I arrived here in the fall of 2015 for a PhD degree in history, anthropology, and science and technology studies. So that's a bit of a mouthful.
So why don't you give me a sense of, if there's a particular moment in that broader Cold War history that you're actually kind of leaning toward.
And what I study is the history of modern medicine and the ongoing crisis of antibiotic resistance. We live in a time where in the span of 100 years, we've gone from the triumph of antibiotics to actually confronting a future where they don't work. I was born 28 years ago in India. My father was a poultry farmer. I went to boarding school. I did my undergraduate and my master's degrees in Delhi. And I found myself by some luck and a lot of hard work here. I live in a graduate residence hall called the Warehouse. I'm in fact one of the resident assistants there. I want to be a teacher ultimately. I like teaching, I like research, I like a life of the mind. In a context where the body is not at its optimum, I think the mind sort of supplements. And I think the best place for mental stimulation is possibly where we are right now.